The design of the park for Governors Island in New York is based on petal shapes similar to the ones in this drawing. Besides the petals, there is the outline of the historic building. The red dot is its main entrance. The petals are drawn as closed polylines, and for the realization of the park, for each petal, data needed to be extracted. This command is created especially for this project. We started by typing PEX. The command asks to pick a point, which we do in the right viewport. We don't need the data in Excel, so we confirm the N for no by hitting Enter. As we can see, a legend header appeared at the point we just picked, which means the command is ready to collect the data. In order to collect the data, we go back to the left viewport and select petal number 1. Since this was petal number 1, we'll confirm 1 as ID number for this petal. As soon as we do, we see red entities appearing around the petal in the left viewport and data in the right viewport. We can continue like this by selecting petal number 2 and 3. To exit the command, we hit Escape twice. The entities the command created are drawn on layers which are also created by the command. The numbers in the layers match the numbers of the petals. All endpoints of the polylines are coded and marked, as are the segments. Most petals have one or more segments with a radius assigned to an endpiece. The command will search for the segment with that radius and picks the one closest to the red dot. Segment and point numbering start from there. When we zoom in, we can see these endpieces have specific coding starting with EP. The code is followed by the number of the petal and ending with a Roman number, which is the sequence number for the end pieces. The start of this end piece is the starting number for all the points on the petal. The code starts with PT and is followed by the number of the petal. Also for the points, the sequence numbers are Roman numbers at the end of the code. The third coding type is assigned to the segments of the petal. It starts with SG, followed by the petal number. The petal number is followed by either A for arc or L for line. With help of this data, the park of Governors Island is realized. Thanks for watching this tutorial. For more information and more commands, check urbanlisp.com.